Welcome to Auto Price Chanel. We want to give information about the return of the Subaru WRX STI. Subaru officials have hinted at the return of the WRX STI in 2025. We have collected complete details about the speculated specifications and features. The 2025 WRX STI has a bold and aggressive design. The front fascia features a new, sharper grille with integrated LED headlights that give the car a menacing look. The hood remains a signature element, emphasizing its performance. The car rides on 19-inch alloy wheels wrapped in high-performance tires, accentuating its sporty stance. Widened fenders and side skirts add to its muscular stance, while the rear is dominated by a large spoiler and four exhaust tips, signaling its racing credentials. Moving on to the interior, Subaru has made significant improvements for 2025. The cabin is driver-focused, featuring a flat-bottomed leather-wrapped steering wheel with integrated controls for easy access. The seats are Recaro Sport seats, which offer excellent support and comfort, upholstered in a mix of leather and Alcantara. The dashboard is sleek with a new 11.6-inch touchscreen infotainment system that supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Performance is the WRX STI's main strength. Under the hood, you'll find a 2.4-liter turbocharged boxer engine that produces 310 horsepower and 290 lb-ft of torque. That power is sent to all four wheels via Subaru's signature symmetrical all-wheel drive system, which is mated to a 6-speed manual transmission. The car accelerates from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 4.8 seconds, and its handling is razor-sharp thanks to a retuned suspension and a sophisticated driver-controlled center differential. Brembo brakes provide excellent stopping power, ensuring the STI can handle both the track and everyday driving. The 2025 Subaru WRX STI, known for its high-performance capabilities, is expected to continue the modest fuel efficiency trend similar to its predecessor. The previous WRX STI model, with the 2.5-liter turbocharged engine, typically achieved an EPA-estimated 16 miles per gallon city and 22 miles per gallon highway, for a total of 18 miles per gallon. The new model is expected to offer comparable numbers, given its emphasis on performance and all-wheel drive capability. While there are potential improvements in engine efficiency and aerodynamics, significant changes in fuel economy are not expected due to the vehicle's performance-oriented design. In terms of pricing, the 2025 Subaru WRX STI starts at around $44,000, which puts it competitively in the performance car market. With a variety of options and performance packages available, the price can go up to around $50,000. For what it offers in terms of performance, technology, and heritage, this car is an excellent value. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.